approximation, the creature is 8 feet tall, bipedal, winged. Wing webbing appears to be affixed to its forelimbs and to the digits of its hands. Epidermis looks to be smothered in some sort of excretion. Underneath it is diseased, almost. The creature is starting to rapidly decompose in death.
Dropkick, this is Mailman 21 Actual, approaching Eastern Passage. Over.
I see you.
Christ, these doors took a hammering.
Those things must have come through here in force. Whoever manned that weapon took a stand and held them off.
Before they got massacred from behind.
These creatures aren't dumb. They're predators. Bet your bottom dollar if they came this way before, they could come again.
Closest I've been to hell. Looks like he's been drained dry.
Gotta be one of those explorers. Fuck she do to deserve that?
killed by a stake through the heart.
Pretty sure those creatures didn't do this. Who did?
I don't know. Buffy?
Who?
Maybe you should hold on to that.
Never know when you're gonna need a sharpened stake, right?
Through the rock face, we found a gateway to a strange world below. A phosphorescence emanated from beneath, casting its eldritch light over us all. Lady Bradshaw was insistent that we descend further. Perhaps Mary is right, and Bradshaw is becoming reckless and uncontrollable. But I can't stop thinking about what's down there. I am now working with Crow and Pullman to set up a winch and elevator to descend into the shaft. What mysteries lie below, I wonder, undisturbed by the world above.
What's that?
It says they found something weird down here.
Yeah, no shit.
More crap. Right now, I couldn't give a crap if it was the crown jewels of England. Perfect. This looks like a good choke point. Any of those freaks coming up from below are sure to pass through here.
Set some charges?
Yeah. Yeah, rig these pillars for maximum coverage.
More likely to see the trip wires, though. You think those things can tell a difference?
We shouldn't underestimate them.
We mine the sides. We're more likely to catch them out. Smaller spread, but the explosives are better hidden. What do you think?
Those things are devious fuckers. You're right. We plant the charges to the side of the hall.
All right. They won't see this one coming.
I can hear your brain ticking away. What is it?
Should have given her a second warning.
Fuck, man, I wish I hadn't asked. I'm through talking about this.
Yeah?
What's left to say? You know that checkpoint was a prime target for suicide bombers. We had to act in the moment. We had to make a call.
It was the wrong call.
Why is it that no one ever tells it straight? Everyone just makes up bullshit to get by. That's why we're in the sandbox in the first place, right? I just want the truth, Jason. Shooting that woman messed with my head. You seriously gonna tell me it didn't mess with yours, man?
We're fucked up. If we make it out of here, we'll face up to that. If we die down here, maybe it's what we deserve.
You know I was seeing Rachel.
Are you serious?
Been 3 weeks.
It's armed.
Dropkick, this is Mailman 2-1 Actual. We're at a stairwell leading down into a maze. Please advise, over.
Acknowledged. Pull back now and secure the perimeter. Dropkick out.
Mount a camera here, and let's head back.
Can't be anything good.
is that light?
Okay, a little bit stuck here. We're gonna have to back out. Restart this. Damn it.